Good morning. Welcome to DDOwiki Talk with your host, Technical 13, aka ShoeMaker. How is everybody this fine morning? Load up the laptop over here. This is the book for that. Give everybody a few minutes for the stream to come up, get online. That's popping a little bit. Let me see if I have a cable here somewhere. I think it's in the other room. Cable to plug in my headset. Let me go get that. Up here. Ah, there we go. There's the viewers going up a little bit. How is everybody this morning? Probably should have plugged it in last night, but forgot about it. All right, let's pop over to the wiki and see what's going on today. See if we can find something to do. All right, let's see here. Recent changes. While we're reading over that, let's load up special pages on a new tab. In the last week. Oh, right. Say hi in chat. Let me know that you're there. Anything interesting happen this week? Looks like we had some bot accounts being created and being blocked and having their contributions deleted. Template named weapon now supports pet as a race. If you do a character transfer, your renown is lost per server, as you would expect it to be, as that is guild related. and guild stuff does not go through. New editor there, put a introduction on his page, server list image was updated. Ulfo updated Legendary Hawks to be free to play. Couple welcomes to KW Bonin and Ulfo. KW Bonin is one of our fellow streamers, Black Lagore. Reaper mode, a few updates there. Let's see here. Some monster updates. Home licensing, Daybreak Games, Standing Stone Games, all that stuff was added. Some discussion on Swim. Apparently it's been verified that it affects Fly. Some enhancement tree updates. Wand and Scroll Mastery can only be taken from one tree. You can't take multiple Wand and Scroll Masteries to boost it even further. Some pages were created. Gold Skull Helm, which is a cosmetic. And then it was moved to the proper namespace of item. Same with Secretive Indigo Hood. New project on the administrator's notice board, working on image products for hand wraps. Good morning, Overan and Toddy. Todd Shy. Let's add you guys to the giveaway drawing here. We're gonna do 500 if we hit 25 viewers. And let's see here. We'll start with. All right, I need to do hosting as well. Over Vaughn and Todd Shy W. There's our first two. There is so much to update on the wiki, and you can help. Let's save this. We're episode 49 or 50. I don't remember. Let's have a look. Let me bring it up in my other browser over here, so I can never remember. It says 47, but I know I haven't uploaded 48 yet, so it's we got 49 there. So this is probably episode 50. I'm gonna move this over a little bit here. There we go. Now I can see the whole thing on stream. Moustache game still strong. Absolutely. Yep, still going with the mustache. I'll probably keep that. And now that it's the new year, I'm going to let the beard... Well, I can't let the beard fill in with my food-related job, but... Yeah, I'm going to let the mustache go. And not a whole bunch of other stuff there. Good morning, Nerv. N-Y-R... JN, moderator add, save. 500 DDO points. I don't know what this turbine point is that people speak of. It's confusing. Anyway, server list updated to show the new transfer button. Before it had a play button, looked like that. Now it looks like that. Caneth is a superior server, not Galanda, so we needed to put Caneth in there. Apparently that mini window wasn't available anymore. I found that interesting. I know nothing about Monk. Monk is not my strong suit whatsoever. So it looks like we added where there's smoke as an option for Orc Warrior, but they added the XP colors for CR in there the wrong way, so we'll need to go in and fix that. We got, let's see here. Ooh, different here. We don't do casual. Because casual and normal CRs are the same. And I'm going to move this up here. I'm going to say it's 6 or 7. I'm going to get rid of these H notes. Somebody will have to verify what it is in each quest. It's actually not a stub. I'm not using monster stubs anymore. I'm actually going to do some updates to the monster template itself so that if it has less than a certain amount of information, it marks itself as a stub automatically. Same thing here. We got a CR in with the quest, and we're not doing that way. CR goes up in the CR section. Here. And we're not doing the stub thing. There's a reason for that. Can edit this one. That one's correct. CR's in the right place. Although it does have question marks in there, which don't need to be there. Oh, see, that's okay. CR on Elite here is different than the normal CR on Elite. But which is the normal? I'm guessing that the 5 is the normal. Starving adventurer needs dinner. There you go. I'll bring some donuts. I'd love some donuts. I'll have to take a look at that. Oh, wolf, that's right. I'll have to do some information gathering on that. No changes were made there. Everybody should add the skill check information there. It's the only habitat. This up here instead. We'll need to get 22 more people in here to do the giveaway today. There we go. So, based on that information, how much speed increase is there per level of swim? Three seconds with a 21 boost, and then 36 boost, it knocked off 6 seconds. Need some more points. It's a horrible curve with just 3 points. But let's make a spreadsheet real quick. Sheets.google.com. I love plotting things and seeing what it looks like. All right, so with 15 seconds, swim time. So it was 15, 36, 51. 15, 36, 51, 22, 18, 16, right? 15, 36, 51, 22, 18, 16. And we'll see if we can make a graph out of that. Insert a chart. Smooth line chart. A1 through C5. I need to swap them. Which rows? Let's see here, what's this look like? What I want. All right, let's do this. Cut, paste. Cut, paste. Now let's see what it looks like when I do a line chart. Data right here. Okay. Let's do a scatter. That still doesn't look right. Yes, Todd. Alright, so it still doesn't look right. Oh. Let's do that then. Cut. Paste. Cut. Paste. Cut. Paste. Swap them again. It's not the kind of chart that I want. I have no idea how to do it in Google Documents. Like I said, it's going to be the curve. It's going to go down. So time over value isn't going to work very well. Shoes? No, there's no shoes in DDO stream channel. Shoes are in Technical 13's channel. Feel free to give me a follow there if you haven't already, though. And actually, I'm going to do the testing live on stream. There we go. Maybe I'll even do it today, but I doubt it. Dum da da dum, rawhide. Oh. Looks like we really need to update this as well. Let's do this. Meet the hosts. Update a new version of that file. Current lineup. Previous shows. Talk links to Twitch. Pretty sure I have one on my page. User links to Twitch. There we go. That's what I want. And it's just Twitch links. Alrighty, upload file. The newest file, I believe, is desktop yo stream dot. This is a PNG, right? PNG, yes. The updated one. More warnings. Good morning. DEGEAZN. Need 21 more. Hopefully more people say hi and pop in. Okay. So, let's see here. Current lineup. Previous shows. Alright, who is not streaming anymore? Shoe Cobbles is still on, Minya Monday is still on, Stream is still on, DDOwiki. Oh, Shoe Cobbles is not currently on. Cut that out. That will be back next year. DDO Kasplat. Minya Monday, PL, Early Morning Rage. Oh, we got Streaming with Even. Do I have the damsels in here? Don't. This is actually a show that may come back. All of these should be added here as well. I don't expect this to be back. Actually, I don't need to have those there. I can have them on the other page. Chatters. All right, let's see here. So I need to add Damsels of DDO. Add Streaming with Even. Oh, wait, I already got the damsels down here. Okay, so I don't need to add them. Let's put them in order, though. So, damsels goes at the top. Actually, let's do it this way. On that one, because it's the top. Didn't help. Streaming with Even. Make sure I spell it right. This. Streaming with Even. Good morning, Kyler. Add you to list. Plenty to go. All right. I almost forgot. Let's pop into... Oh, I don't remember where I have characters for what. I'd have to log out on that one. Bookie Variety Show is gone.
Well met.
Well met. Ooh. Playback devices, I need to update that. Should be on the headset. You guys didn't get to hear the well met for our new follower. That reset. All right, so damsels. Mark that this is bi-monthly. Streaming with Even, Minion Monday, Stream, DDO Wiki Talk, DDO PL. Cause Splat is gone. Woo! Thanks for the follow, Kyler. I guess because Splat is gone, or it didn't make the sheet this week. We'll put that over there for now. Early morning, weekly Wednesday, DDO as she has played, Power of a Titan is back. Brighter days ahead tonight. Brighter days ahead was a red link anyway. Friday afternoon, Friday's on ice. Papagayo and Shinkao. Good. That. Titan? Titan who? I've never heard of anybody named Titan. You mean that guy? Oh, I suppose we can add him. Talk page. Alrighty. I'm going to minimize this for a second. I'm going to pop into private Slack chat. See if there's a new schedule splash screen. I want to make sure that it's totally up to date. Oh. 43 is the most recent one, from December 3rd. And Damsel's moved, and we have DDO with Cleavebeard. Okay, so I need to download the latest one. Edit file, save as PNG, save, yes, okay. General, I actually have a new image for that, so I'm going to have to resize this one because it's 2.3 megabytes. And the largest that the wiki will allow is 2 megabytes. Let's resize it to 90%. Save. And that makes it 2.1. So let's resize it to 95% of 90%. Hit save. And that makes it 2.0. Okay, so that's the maximum. Let's see if it will allow me to upload it. DDO stream.png, open. Stream, upload files. You are a person, Shoe. Absolutely, Titan. Sleep is for the weak, Huggy. Alrighty, so there's our updated one there. Now I can go... load. That shows current lineup. Let's edit that. We're going to put Cleavebeard up in the top. We're going to move Danzel's down to just above Papagayo. DDO with Cleavebeard. Is it cold, Titan? What else did we miss? Streaming, minion stream, blah, 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 blah. Power of a Titan still there. Looks good to me. Save page. Hop over to damsels. Where's damsels? Right here. And we're going to get rid of this up here. That was a red link anyway. Okay. Excellent. Updated. Our hosts. We can edit this. Dags is no longer a co-host of Minion Monday. He has stepped away. Gone. Blue Queen, Strim Tom, Gravis, PL, Early Miner, blah, blah, blah. Okay, what do we have here for hosts? Start with... Hunt pretty girls, huh? She's still part of Minion Monday, Titan. Oh, sweet, I do. We have Cleavebeard. Oh, I don't think has a wiki page yet. Cleavebeard. Hosts. Ah. Update that. So Cleave Beard. We've got streaming with even. Even note, if I remember correctly. Streaming with even. And we got what comes after that. Minion Monday. Stream. Wednesday. Sam, early morning comes before weekly Wednesday. We're going to resort these. Let's see here. I got Cleavebeard, even, Minion Monday. Should be even note.
Well met.
Hey, thanks for the host, and thanks for reminding me that I need to host. An hour into my show. Looks looks like most of it's already being hosted.
Well met.
Host there. Host there. There's a pretty hosting.
Well
host
met.
There. Key of Lotro hosting me, and my daughter hosting me. Excellent.
Well met.
There we go. Brought my hosting up. Shoe host train on Shoe Show. Yay! Shoo choo!
Well met.
Alrighty. So we got Even, Minion Monday, Stream Stream Me, DDOPL, Early Morning Rage, Weekly Wednesday, DDO as she has played. I'm pretty sure that you have a wiki account with that name. Power of a Titan. Brighter Days Ahead. Enodon. Be creeps, huh? This isn't Lotro. No creeps here. Wrap them all in on Twitch. Okay, so we got Dino. The next one is Friday afternoon. I already got that one with Cordo. Fridays on Ice. I don't know who hosts that. Damsels, I'm not sure who hosts that. I'm not sure who hosts Papagayo either. Oh, wait. What's Nerve's show? Isn't that DDO? No, that's Gravis. So Papagayo must be Nerve. Who doesn't have a wiki account yet? NYRJJN, I think. And I can never remember how to spell that. Oh, I don't. I use a 28-inch widescreen TV, and I'm sitting literally this close to it, arm's length. So I need to update the box up top. All of those look good. So I need to update the list up top. Let's go up here. And we've got yes, I'm blind. The beard, or close enough to it. We're not going to be too picky about our definition of blind. What you say, Sonny? The cleave. Got even note. Got blue queen. Got strim, we've got me, got who comes after me, Ravis. Got Samius. Got Cordovan. New line. Musk is gone. Lyrical is currently not streaming. Psy Stormreach is not streaming. Shindoku is not streaming. So we got Cordovan, Gemini, Titan. Got Dino Don. Morning, Jeff. Got who comes after Dino? The names that I can't spell. Okay, so just those two. Okay, let's see what that looks like. I might need to move my line break. Yep, I can move my line break up one. Let's go like this. My line break back to here. This here. Copy it, stick one there. Show preview. There we go. That's what I want to see. Looks good there. I'll have to see if Dino, Shikejo, Nerv, and a few other people have wiki accounts. Good morning, Migo. G-E-O-F-F-R-E-E. M-I-G-O-T-E-K 2. Save. Well, 9 out of 25. Let me do something real quick here. Let me try this. Hello, 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 ho. Nope, that doesn't work. I'm trying to remember what channel I set up for. I have a little pop-up thing here, but I can't remember what server I set it up on. What is it? Oh, that's Lotro Stream. It's probably not in there. Let's see, does this work? Ah, there we go. So if you would like to join me in chat, let's see here. I am in the DDO stream Discord channel. If you go to https://discord.gg, there you go. I suppose I should change my avatar. Let's go with, this one for now. I suppose I could have done that earlier. Neo edited the Master Artificer. Seen that account before. All right. I'm gonna add some more tweeters. Oh, that's right. Twitter's broken. Only works if you have the old codes, and I can't get the old codes anymore. I'm gonna figure out how to rewrite it with the new codes. All right, that's right. All right, so let's take a look at recent changes here. And while that's loading up, let me pop out for a second here. Decline, decline. No. Slot AFK. I just didn't see it. DDO. On https://twitch.tv/DDOstream. Let's see if we can get some more people in here. Where 500 DP will be given away with 25 plus contributors to chat log on and say hi, and let me throw up an LFM. One to 30, and what's the LFM look like? Let's see if we can get some more chatters. 500 DP given away this morning on https://twitch.tv/stream with 25 headers. Okay, done with that, done with this, the wrong button, let's try that again. You go away, you can wait, cat's pestering me. Good morning, Iron Hands. I didn't even see you come in. Sneaking in on me. That makes 10 out of 25. Woohoo! 15 to go. My spot rating needs more work. You do lurk well. Alright, so let's see here. Somebody's already patrolled it. Interesting. Well, that's pretty good. Let's take a look at special pages here. We have one wanted category, huh? Let's see what that is. Messages from Elminster. Oh. Still have to figure out what to do with that.
Is the season of festival in Stormreach?
It is indeed. 1 to 30. 500 DP given away on HTTP. Twitch.tv DDO stream with 25 chatters. /AFK. Check out DDOwiki talk with T13. I in chat wants to win 500 D. On HTTP. More incoming, huh? Excellent. /quit. Enter. Don't hit OK. Shrink that back down. We're not going to worry about that one page for now. What else do we have to work on? Uncategorized pages. Let's have a look at that one. Players Council stuff. That's DDO Meta. Can't edit it. The sneaky one. Can't edit that. Or that. Well, I have to do most of those from a different from the other account. Okay. Hi. Come on. Come up and say hi to everybody. Everybody wants to see the kitty. Hi, everybody. Hi. I'm the kitty that always complains all morning long. Feed me, feed me, feed me. See how not impressed I am? Now go away. Stop nagging me. I'll feed you when I get up after the stream. You know better. Alrighty. Can Kitty sneak attack? No, she's too old and fat. Because she gets fed too much. Alright, so. Moving on. I do suppose I need another cup of coffee. She gets a penalty for being loud. I need to get me a big coffee cup image. Coffee cup images. Let's see here. Images. Let's find something. Dungeons and Dragons related. Ooh, what's this one? Because I'm the DM, that's why. I like it. It's got our blue die logo. Let's see here, what else do we get? Share it on Facebook, absolutely. Feel free to share it on Twitter as well. Which reminds me, I don't think the post went out this morning. I'll have to talk to Cordovan about that. I'm gonna go with this one. Save images. Desktop. DM blue dot D20 mug. And let's see here. I grab that and I right click and I open with GIMP. It doesn't have a transparent background, and I most certainly need a transparent background for that. And we need to add JYURNO. Anybody else that we need to add? GIMP startup. Here comes the GIMP. GIMP. Give that a transparent background real quick. I still haven't gotten my coffee. But I wanted to get the coffee cup up on the screen before I do. So, bum 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 bum, rawhide. I'm gonna throw my brain at you. I got this little brain thingy. Okay. So let's... drag this over here. And, this is how you make a transparent background. You make sure that you add an alpha layer. Right? You do a... fuzzy select. That didn't work so well. Thanks for the follow. Woohoo! Fuzzy select did not work on that one. So let's try it. Select by color. That doesn't work on it. You can do free select. What's this one? Scissor select tool. Yeah, that's not going to work. Somebody popped into Discord. Boop, boop, boop. And Lotro, don't care. And select none. So this is going to be a pain. Oh, I mean my tools. Let's do the select by color. So what I'm going to have to do is I'm actually going to have to draw a line. Let's go with 800%. Select none to make that go away.
Really?
Woohoo! I'm gonna shrink the size of this to 1px. I'm gonna scroll up here. All right, let's zoom out. I should be able to delete that line after. Fuzzy select. Oops, still didn't work. Still a break in the line somewhere. So let's undo and undo. So let's do a free select tool and go from here. here. When all else fails, do freeform select. Actually, let's not do that. Let's do bucket fill. Great at that. Undo. Drag our tools over. Change our color here to a really light gray. Grab my pencil. Solid line here. Bert, bucket fill. Still doesn't work. Where am I missing that there's a hole in the line? No holes there. Bucket fill should be working. Not. That's what I'll do. Do it this way. So, stretch this up a little bit. Select. Hello. That. Then we'll do freeform select this way. Delete that. Select here. So. Sounds like a Titan. Is that a Titan? No, it's Titan, it's not me.
I'm a Warforged Titan.
Are you a Warforged Titan? Oh, let's undo that one. Apparently, I really want this coffee cup. And there we go. Close enough. For now. I'll do a nice clean cut later. Export as by file type. I'll go around one pixel at a time later.
What are you using that picture for?
Overlay? Alrighty. Looks like we got some more people in chat while I was working on that. Let's see, who do we got? We've got TU MBL E. That is Shoe. Tumble BELLLY. Add QUIZILA. Well, let's see, who else do we have that I haven't added a list yet? DUDESSE. And TIT Titan 2014. Oh, we already have that member. I see what you did there. Okay, save. 14 out of 25. 11 more to go. Let's, desktop. Where's my coffee cup? 20, nope. Where did it go?
You're probably not gonna make it this show.
Yeah, I don't know. I've had some last minutes before. Alright, so now we have our overlay here. Throw that right up in the middle for the moment. Move that down in layers. And put it right above the DDO stream picture. And we can, nope, I don't want to drag that. I want to drag this. Stick that right there.
You know that jelly bean game where there's like one that tastes really good and there's one that's like ill? Bean boozled. I got it for Christmas. No, they didn't.
You stay. Stay on the couch. Yes, I will feed you. You stay on the couch. Good girl. You ready to go eat? Hey, I didn't say okay yet. Alright, go ahead. Alrighty. Yes, my dog thinks she's a cat. And she listens to commands, so. What? People are copying messages? No message copying. Alrighty, so. Let's, go like that. Alright. Master Artificer. See what the change was there. Somebody already patrolled. Normal. Ah, base T1 shards, two chests, both can drop a weapon blank, one main chest dropped 11 base kyber fragments, the optional chest dropped only 3. I guess.
I transferred one of my guys to there.
That's not Kenneth.
Soon, Shu. Don't worry, soon.
You're gonna move all your characters to Kenneth and call it good?
Maybe when I get another bundle. I spent all my points already.
Ba-doop! I hate the way that Discord does that now.
Who's that third person?
Who's the third person? A muted third person? Why did you mute him, Titan?
I didn't. That wasn't me.
That's not very nice, Titan. You should unmute him. Poor Huggy.
I don't have admin rights. Come on.
Yes, you do. You have DDO. Okay. You're a DDO stream host, which means you have the power to mute people in here.
Really?
Really?
That is classified as admin?
No, but you still have the power to mute people. You can deafen them as well. That's part of the powers of being a DDO stream host. You can also give people roles. Kick. You can change nicknames. You can add emoji. Emoji.
Emoji.
Emoji.
No, I just joined the Discord because on your stream I can hear you clearly, but I can't hear Titan at all.
You can't hear Titan at all?
Like, he's really, really quiet on your stream.
Huh. Well, he is really, really quiet, but... Let's see if I can turn him up. Let's see here. Turn Titan up. That would be server mute. I'm sorry. was... What, Titan? Were you talking?
Shu, you know you should never let power go to your head.
The power of a Titan? I'd never let that go to my head.
I can't say what I was going to say because this is a PG-13 broadcast.
Exactly.
So I'll just be nice. I see Shu is still being mean to you, Titan.
I'm showing him my love.
It's tough love. Parental love.
Exactly. Parental love.
He reached 18, you kicked him out of the house and told him to get a job.
He's 20 now. He just turned 20 not long ago, if I remember correctly.
He's still 12.
He sounds 12.
Really? Yeah, he's not allowed to be in the studio.
Drive a car.
Still waiting for you to pick up the Blue Queen and come visit me. Show her the ocean. Dead end pages. Let's see here. Beacon of Hope is a dead end page. Why? It has no links to any articles.
It's a phantom page.
It's a speculation page. Woo!
watching.
Errored souls. I don't know if healing is this term or not. Let's see. It is.
Hey, Shu, do you know what the legendary symbol of the slave lords is?
What's that?
Do you know what the legendary symbol of the slave lords item is?
Nope. I haven't done any slave lord stuff. Isn't that horrible?
No, it's really good.
It's really good that I haven't done any slave lord stuff.
No, I'm saying you should go do it.
Neg PG-13. Hey, Dante.
Ooh, anecdotes here.
He was in my personal channel.
What?
He was in my personal channel until my personal channel got really naughty in general chat one night. You missed out on the fun.
That's a shame.
Although, since you're a moderator in there, you should be able to scroll back up and see what happened.
Who?
Both of you.
Oh.
Where was this?
In general chat of the shoe store? There. Cult of the Fish. You've been here before. Long, long time ago. I cannot remember. Alright, let's see. What other dead end pages do we have? Character Planner Tutorial. I should work on that.
So it was interesting to hear that Gordovan is in a place where my dad goes up to work.
Eh. He gets around. No links to any articles. Well then, apparently I have a lot of linking to do. External links. Is that the current version? Let me go to my ShoeMaker page. I want to do something here. I want to edit external links. Where is it coming up with Character Planner version? Because I'm going to get rid of that. Let's go back. Let's edit the whole page. Let's edit this page. .431.203 is the most current one.
Did Blue Queen leave your discard?
Maybe.
That's a shame. She was having such fun talking about pie.
I know. Let's see.
I haven't seen him in like a while.
RJ Cyberware Car Plan Version. Show preview. Do an MW here real quick. Show preview. Korlak of Kanneth. Alright, let's see here. Korlak of Kanneth. That, now we'll go back to int here. I don't have the ability to edit that on this account. I can chop it out and do so here. Create that page. Chop that out. Paste this in here. Save page. Okay. Media Wiki page, so it's intentionally like that. I can now go here and pull this. Don't need this anymore. Excellent. Now I just have to edit that one page to update that on both pages. Dark blue can't be read on dark theme chat. It burns eyes with 11d6 fire damage per second.
No, it's 12d6.
Yeah, but they're taking into account the 1d6 of fire resistance. Or something. Japanese servers, let's see here. I would like to create a stealthy damage dealer. Should I pick Ranger, Rogue, or Bard? Stealthy damage dealer. I would pick Clarificer. Hiker? Really? You can actually choose your color. I just don't remember how to do it.
Hey, Spicy's here.
It's slash color, and then whatever color you want it to be. And you should use a hex triplet. Or hex tuplet. So for me, I can do color purple. And purple isn't an option, but I can do slash color blue violet, which should be close enough.
Sorry, Spicy. It tells me which of my friends starts watching the channel.
Everybody shows up as purple in there, so...
So tight to stop calling out the lurkers.
Text colors will always be the same. Can I pike anyone Slaver's Runs while at it? Maybe. Really? No pages linked to Piker? We need to fix that right away. We need to link. We need to like link Titan's page to it, because he is the perfectionist Piker.
No.
He's worse of a Piker than what's his name over an Evening Star. You know the guy.
Hey, I can kill legendary elite mobs with.
So can Elminster.
Elminster is a non-player character.
So are you. Sorry, Titan. You know I love you, man. Yeah, I knew his name. I'm just messing with Titan. Oh, Titan, good times. Edits, Titan? We need to update that. Let's see here. Up to 234. You haven't been editing much, Titan. You're fired. Do 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 do.
Is that Reaper mode, Spicy? Maybe.
Elminster can one-shot them on Reaper 20 skulls, man. Do 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 do. Update 34, Tower of Frost. Have you checked out the Lamania preview for Tower of Frost yet? It's listed on the wiki. Let's see here. Where else can we use the word Piker? Let's see. Let's do a search for it. Oh, I don't want to have the page containing Piker.
Well, there is always that one Canadian guy.
That one Canadian guy?
CSI story.
Untitled?
maybe. Oh, that's perfect. 2, 3, 4.
Alrighty, let's see here. I haven't added spicy to the giveaway yet. SPYCI single underscore. We only need 6 more people. We can do that in the next 5 minutes. Did I get Kyler? Yes. Doc Rowdy. I miss Doc Rowdy.
Well, the channel's viewer count says 24.
Yep, that means there are people... Haha, I beat you to it, Antidote. You just didn't see it with a delay. There are lurkers. Alright, so let's see here. Any other pikers in here? Nope. Okay, so... Let's see here. Pikers Anonymous.
Iron Hands. What?
Solo Waterworks on Elite and getting crushed. How could you possibly get crushed on Waterworks? On Elite. Solo.
Because Kobold always hate you?
Kobold not even supposed to be here today.
I think I know why Blue Queen isn't in it anymore.
Do you? I don't think you do.
I can't wait till Dragonborn comes out. Hey Shu, you should do a speculation page about that. Dragonborn.
Go for it, Titan. Hey, there's some hype in the chat. I'm surprised Amref hasn't been here this morning.
He's a lurker.
Of course he's a lurker. You're a lurker. I can't believe rubber banding and AFK don't have pages yet. I'm gonna link it to the glossary for AFK, which I want to put an anchor in for. Now I can do not just A, but if I do AFK, it will take me right to AFK. So this is actually going to be nothing more than a redirect. And rubber banding, let's see here. White dot. Let's see if that shows up anywhere. I'm surprised glossary didn't show up. Let's go to glossary and see if rubber banding or white dot is in there. No rubber banding. Let's see if white dot's in there. No white dot either. Really? We don't have any information on white dotting or rubber banding?
Come on, no one's favorite raid is Shroud? Come on. Or heck, even Epic Shroud. Defiler of the Just, Iron Hands. Yeah, that one. I need to do that one, actually.
I'm gonna mark this as a stub. Maybe somebody will update it. Monster characters doesn't have a page. What if I do just monster? Good morning, Mike Man. I'll add you to the list just so that I remember to add you to the database, but it doesn't look like we're going to have enough people, and we're already 4 minutes past the end of the stream. So this week's prize will be rolled over to next week. Rubber banding or white dotting?
What is white dotting?
I don't know. Read the wiki. Look it up. Isn't that horrible, Titan? There's a page on it, you know. Next week might be my last stream for DDOwiki Talk for a few weeks as I'm going on vacation.
Where are you off to?
The loony bin.
Sounds like a good time. You're going to Titan's house then?
Absolutely.
What?
What?
What's Titan? What are you talking about?
We are four short.
I like how you told Titan to look up what white dotting was, and then you immediately went to the page about piking.
Yeah, all he's gonna do is click on the link on his page.
Just seems somehow appropriate. Although, to be fair, I'm not clear on what white dotting is.
I see, that doesn't work.
I know what rubber banding
is. It doesn't work.
I have a theory on white dotting.
So, unloved one is one of Spicy's accounts. Banned.
Shu actually follows one of my alt accounts. I was checking the email on my alt account as well, and I noticed that I followed the Shoe.
Shoes are following you?
Someone called technical_13 is following my alt account.
Never heard of him. Oh sure, now everybody pops in. Both were failed attempts for bots for your channel, huh? I'm going to be making a bot for my channel. Before long.
Eh, you can always make a cobalt snake.
Another one?
Woohoo! HIA go per area. And that's the end of the stream. No more time for anybody to pop in. Only one short. That's a shame.
Watch it magically select me next week.
Boop. Gone.